Let's give them something to think about. Shakespeare in Italy, Shakespeare stuck in Stratford.